So tell us a little bit about, you know, your some of your more recent interests and research, where you're sort of been, what you've been looking at.
So more recently, I'd say within the last 3 to 5 years, and it took a while to develop them, but you know, as you know, we're working on ketone supplementation. And the idea is to kind of mimic the therapeutic effects and performance enhancing effects of the ketogenic diet. So you know, nutritional ketosis achieved through a dietary means with a low carbohydrate, high fat diet has therapeutic effects for a broad range of neurological disorders, in particular seizures. And you can make the argument that pretty much every neurological disorder is some way linked to a metabolic dysregulation. And we're interested in understanding how nutritional ketosis may help to preserve and sort of stabilize brain energy metabolism to metabolically manage these, you know, seizure disorders. So, in the process of understanding and studying the ketogenic diet, we are developing a broad range of ketone supplements, which can include ketone esters and ketone mineral salts, which where we combine a ketone body, beta hydroxybutyrate, to an essential electrolyte and create a wide variety of salts. And we're working, a lot of the work now is focused on formulating these to make them tolerable, to make them palatable, and to understand their therapeutic potency for different types of disorders.